taste. So what we've done today basically is to mix all of the honey that we've been donated by your good selves with wort, which is a brewer's term for the sugary liquid that we extract as part of our brewing process from barley, wheat, and in this case a few oats as well. So that is a hot liquid. What it's allowed us to do is to convert the honey into something which we can pour into our kettle, at which point we will boil it for around, well, it'll be boiled for about an hour, the wort itself. The honey will be added at a very late stage and boiled for about 5 minutes, because we don't want to drive off all those interesting flavours and aromas that are in there. But we do need to sterilise it, otherwise later down the line we might end up with an infection. Could add the Harper Hay honey to that if you want.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Because then it will end up being something a little bit more interesting than what it is currently. So, do you want to bring some of that hot water over? Put about half a litre into there. A little bit more. Lovely. And then, if you can stir that for me. I'll add this, which has got honeycomb and all sorts in it. Ready? It smells unbelievable. How's the viscosity? A bit thick?
Getting a bit thicker, so you want a bit more.
So basically we're testing the viscosity of the liquid, which will determine, compared to water, which has a gravity of 1,000, roughly, what gravity our beer is at. Should take a little temperature and make an adjustment for that. Three, 4.5. Around 250. So plus 1.4. In terms of its gravity, basically it helps us to work out what the booze level will be at the end. We will measure the difference between the viscosity or the gravity at this stage, measure it again at the end, and the difference we then put into a formula and work out how boozy the beer is going to be. Obviously the honey, when we add that, is going to add a lot more sugar, mm-hmm. a lot more fermentable material, which the yeast will convert to alcohol as well. So we're trying to take readings at different stages so that we can work out what influence the honey is having.